Need to add another admin to your Facebook business page? By the end of this video, you'll know how to give somebody else access to your Facebook business page to help with posting, replying to messages, and comments. But we'll also go through what levels of access you can give them. You don't want to always give them the highest level of access, or they could literally kick you out of your own page. All right, let's get into it. What's up, busy people? Welcome to 5-Minute Social Media. If you have been working hard on your social media and feeling like you're getting no results, just feels like a waste of time, and you're busy, you're in a great place. Every week, we put out a quick video to help you with a different piece of your social marketing strategy. If that sounds like something you could benefit from, take a second, hit subscribe, click that bell, and that way you'll be notified whenever a new video comes out. My name is Jerry Potter, and today I'm going to show you how to add an admin or other page roles so people can help you out with your Facebook business page. I work at an agency, and we have to do this for client pages all the time.
To start, you're going to go to the upper right-hand corner and click on Settings. Then on your Settings page, over here on the left menu, you are going to look for Page Roles. Click on that. And it will show you. So for this Facebook page, that's just a mock page that I put together for tutorials, you can see down here, I am the only admin. But if I was going to add a new role, so right here, it says assign a new page role. This is where I would add somebody new. I would click here, and I can either type in the email address for them, although it's got to be the email address associated with their Facebook account, or you can type in their name if you have some sort of connection to them already on Facebook. Sometimes I've had to be friends with the person to get their name to come up, and other times I haven't. So type in a name, select somebody, and then over here is where you're going to choose their role. You've got admin, editor, moderator, advertiser, and analyst. They used to have one more. They used to have live contributor where somebody could just do Facebook Lives, but they took that away. I guess it must not have been getting used very much. So admin is the top level. It gives them access to absolutely everything. Unless this is somebody else who owns your business or that you implicitly trust, I would not give anybody else admin access to your page. Next level down is editor. The editor can do just about everything that an admin can send messages, can publish posts, respond to and delete comments, create ads, all kinds of different things, view insights. All of those things are available to an editor. That's probably what you'll need for most people. Below that is a moderator. The moderator can't post to the page at all, but they can send messages and reply to and delete comments on the page. They can create ads, view insights, reply to Instagram comments on the page. So if you had like a community manager, somebody that was helping you reply to notifications, that's a great level. Below that is advertiser. They can see which admin created a post or comment, and then they can create ads, and then they can view insights or analytics. So this is somebody that's just going to be buying ads for the page, not creating posts, not replying to anybody or anything like that. And finally, analyst is just somebody who can essentially view insights and analytics. So pick your level that you want them to be, then click add. Because you are adding something kind of important, they want you to put your password in again. It sends that person a request. You'll go ahead and see them down here at the bottom, but you'll see it says editor, it has the name, and then it says pending, and then you can cancel the invitation. Once they accept it, they'll show up here under your page roles. Now, if you wanted to change somebody's page role, you could click edit, and then it would allow you to change something. I am the only admin on the page, so it won't let me change anything there because the page has to have an admin. But this is where you would move somebody up or down or remove them if you wanted to do that. One last tip, if you can't find them via their name, try the email address again. Sometimes one works and the other doesn't. Just make sure it's the email address that the person has on their page. And sometimes it's some old Hotmail address that somebody set up 10 years ago when they first opened their personal Facebook account. So they might have to look it up themselves. They may not even know what email address is associated with it.
Thank you so much for watching. If this video was helpful, take a second to click like, hit subscribe. You're not only supporting me, but also my two tiny superheroes at home.